Hello, everybody. It's Michelle Patterson here with Angel Souls, and it's our daily card reading for February 19th, 2021. Let's see what we have for today. Okay, I feel like this one wants to come out here. A time for healing, balsamic moon. So this really is a time of opening. And it's amazing because we can go through this whole healing journey. And we always see it as something to just accomplish, right? So we think if we go through all the motions, I feel a little bit better, therefore I'm all done with it. I did all my healing. I can tell you from personal experience that when you think you're healed, there's just going to be another layer of discovery that occurs. But this next layer doesn't need to be something of like, oh God, is this never going to end? But rather, wow, look at that. There could be a fascination with your feelings around that. And honor those feelings. If pain comes up, be glad you found it, okay? Be glad that you now have access to that deeper thing that is affecting you, that you can now come on through, all right? A time for healing, we have been through quite a bit. If you have, you know, as a human being, if you have given over to addictions, if you have given over to bad habits because of all of the things that have been occurring, you have a chance to free yourself now, okay? Give yourself that chance. So if you need to take, I shouldn't tell people to keep taking the day off of work, but whatever. If you need to take some time today, whether it is giving yourself a day to just stay at home and rest up or what have you, just do it, okay? Your spirit and your spirituality needs to be priority number one. Of course, go to work, but right? At some point, go back to work. But, you know, just even if you have to, you know, just have 5-10 minutes in the morning, give yourself that chance. This is going to free us. And it's not just for us as individuals anymore, guys, because we are realizing, and we're going to see more and more what's beyond us, right? And how our energy connects to another person's energy and how does it affect the collective, okay? So we as human beings, we have a responsibility to our family here on the planet. So we're going to leave it there. I'm sending you all so much love and take care.